almost there. Made it. There's the debris block in the shaft. If I can reach those explosives if I'm on track, then I can blast the blockage. Swim past unnoticed. I've learned to override machines and cauldrons before. I wonder if there are any out here. Them. Gotta find a way out of this room. I should follow those tracks. See if they lead to the explosives. I need to find a way up to those explosives. There's the explosives, up on the track. Just need to get across somehow. Got its attention. Now let's go check on those miners.
So dead.
We don't know that.
You did it. I thought you blew yourself up.
Are you two okay from here?
I can get this idiot down. Don't you worry. Thanks, kid.
Better let Corbin know his men are all right. I found the two you mentioned. They're safe, but could probably use a hand. Is that everyone?
It is. I dread to think what would have happened if you hadn't shown up.
I knew we were blasting too much, but the man who staked the claim here, Ulvund, he kept pushing and pushing me. I tried to shield my crew from his constant demands every damn day. I should have been stronger.
You were there for your crew when they needed you. That counts for something.
Ulvund can threaten me all he wants. I am not letting my people back into those mines.
Will you be all right?
Yes. I can take it from here. You are owed, Huntress.
Ulvund's name keeps coming up, and it's never good. Sooner or later, someone's gonna have to deal with him.